wasting my young years.
Don't say you ever loved me.
He never says anything on stage. He gets away with it. This one. So I say something.
Hello, everyone. I spent the whole day here today, so it's been a beautiful place to be. I just wanted to say actually one thing. Now, see, that's the problem. You've got me started. So. I had a moment before. I was in the dressing room, and Keen were playing, and they played a song. I know they've got so many amazing songs, but they actually played a song called Spiraling, which is from their third album. And I remember listening to that song when I was in my dorm room at university, when we had just started the band, and I was thinking, oh, I love this album, like, me and Anna and Dot, we could be the band, you know, we could be that band on this. And it's, you know, and then I heard them playing that song, and I'm here, and it's just, yeah. This song is called Kind of Man.
you wrote that broke my heart. It was a living hell. I saw the way you left behind her back when you fucked somebody else. I saw the way you made her feel like she should be somebody else. I know you think the stars are light for you and not for her as well. I understand, I can't admit that I have thought those things myself. The way you left behind her back when you fucked somebody else. Now it's a feeling. It comes to find you.
We're spinning it back,
but you count me in this time. I'm very professional.
It's actually completely my fault.
Why?
It was my fault.
Okay. Dear heart. Thank you. Yeah, we're having some technical difficulties. Do you know what? This has always been my dream to happen on a show. So the track has stopped, which means the computer has...
Right, we're going to go one more time. This one's called Into Gold. It's our new track.
I was going to sing Celine Dion a cappella, but okay. No, it's fine. I'll sing Celine Dion.
To go.
gratitude. You've been amazing. I want you to hold the hand of the person next to you. Hold the hand of the person next to you. No one's there. You're doing it. More fun being able to see you. So we have a couple more songs for you tonight. This next song is called Lose Your Head. Peace of mind.
Disintegrate.
Such a dream to play this festival in this way and have a crowd like you. It's just been magical. Thank you. This is our last song. It's called Strong. And I love it. Is there anyone actually who like knows all the words? It's like a massive hand. But who is a really good singer? Yeah, a lot of hands went down. There's someone. There must be someone who's like a really good singer. Like honestly though, like you know when you're like, my friend is actually a really good singer. Okay, there's some pointing. I need to pick someone to sing the song because I've gone this far down. Okay, you, that girl there. Yes, I'm pointing, yes, you. Do you want to come and sing the song, please? Are you actually really good though? Do you know the words? Okay, if you know the words, yeah, that's fine. That's fine, that'll do. The security man is lifting her out. That was very impressive, sir. He did that in one swift swoop. That was amazing. Here she comes. I'm so nervous. Oh my god, hello. What's your name?
Darcy.
Say that again.
Darcy.
Darcy, okay, come on, Darcy. The microphone's on. Yeah. Yes, so you just have my microphone and you can sing. You can't hear anything, but they'll hear something. Huh? They'll hear you though.
There's a lot of people.
I know, it's really horrendous, isn't it? Okay, Darcy is going to help me sing Strong. Do you want me to sing the first song? Yeah, I'll pick you up. Do you want... Okay, we'll do it together. Okay, Darcy, we're going to do it together. You seem very relaxed.
Awesome.
I've excused you for a while. While
It's all down caught in the middle.